Just imagine for a second. Now I'm speaking specifically to those of you who feel broken, who feel unlovable, who feel like you'll never find your life partner, who feel like you'll never overcome this addiction, you'll never get out of debt. Whatever that monkey on your back is, hear this. Imagine yourself 5, 10, however many years in the future right now, where you're able to speak about the victory story that you had. You're able to share in your experiences of overcoming that hardship. Let's say that it's paying off your debt. Imagine yourself in the future telling your story to somebody else who's currently in it about how you overcame it, what it felt like to be in debt, connecting with them directly, right? Commiserating, empathizing with what it feels like to be mired in that place, but to be able to speak about it as though you've already found your way through it. Let that be the strength that you lean on to get yourself through this broken place. Let that be the place where you source your energy, your confidence, your courage to keep pushing through. Because at the bottom of all of it, whatever hardship and pain you're feeling right now is simply there to help you give it back in the form of service, in the form of love, in the form of kindness and generosity to others. And you wouldn't be able to get that to give without going through it. So whatever story you've been told, whatever story you've been believing about yourself, that you're broken, that you can't do it, that you'll never amount to anything, let that go. And instead, put this story into place. I'm just going through what I need to so that I can help other people. I've chosen this path so that I can better understand this pain, therefore empowering me to be there for other people going through the same type of pain. Let that be the reason why you're going through it.